Good morning, good morning. 5:20. And they're starting to finally open up trails in the San Diego area. So I'm so stoked because there's so many trails, not PCT, that I want to try. This one I've done, but it's been years since I did this particular loop. So you guys have seen a couple of videos I've done if you follow me to Iron Mountain to the top. This is another added on, about 3 or 4 miles. It's, I think, called Iron Mountain. Goes to the peak and then it comes back down via Ellie Lane. So those of you that live here know it's up and over another mountain and down a valley back to the car. So it's 7.3 miles, a fraction under 1,500 feet elevation gain for the day, and a good workout. So we'll bring this trail to you. I started at 6:15 in the morning. It's already like 63 degrees. It's supposed to be like 90, so you know, I want to get as much hike done before it gets hot as I can. What slows me down is filming and stuff, but I love doing it, so that's part of it. But not just the walking back and forth, which doesn't bother me, but you know, if I just hiked and didn't film, I could probably shave off 30 to 45 minutes or something like that for this long of a trail. But yeah, so 7.3 miles and just under 1,500 feet elevation gain. Let's do this.
did you ever not know? You were never out there alone. Do you think there's a chance for this love to be real? I will let you take the wheel from now on.
So wait a minute, there's dinosaurs out here? That wasn't on the brochure.